Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. Sing a love song while we stroll along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman. We'll pretend that here's Parson Brown. He'll say, I am married, we'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Good day, Lake Ranch. I'm Manuela.
And I'm Josh, and you're watching LRHS TV News for Friday, December 9th.
Winter Spirit Week wraps up at the ranch today with Ugly Sweater Day. Remember that tonight, the stadium will be open at 6 p.m. for all to gather and watch the movie Elf, sponsored by the SGA. Snacks and drinks will be available for cash. And don't forget to bring your chairs and blankets to the event. The film starts at 6:30 p.m. Hope to see everyone there.
Good luck to the LRHS Technology Student Association this weekend. The TSA will be taking part in a regional competition at Southeast High School this Saturday, December 10th, in a number of different events. This is all in preparation for the state conference level, which takes place February of 2023. TSA students who are competing or submitting projects should plan to attend it at Southeast by 7 a.m. Those who are not competing and having a team member submit their project should arrive at Southeast before 2 p.m. to attend the afternoon award ceremony.
Two events on the calendar for next week include the FCA's last huddle of 2022, which will be held this Tuesday, the 13th, in room 577. Then on Wednesday, December 14th, there will be an ESOL parent information meeting. This will be held in the Media Center after school from 3 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. We will discuss the ESOL program, give information of support and resources available. All current and former ESOL students' families are invited to attend. Contact Mrs. Bissett with any concerns.
The FAFSA to the Finish Line competition is in high gear at Manatee County. Students, especially seniors, are encouraged to complete their federal application for student aid or FAFSA if they plan to attend college or post-secondary trade school. There will be a drawing for a $100 gift card for those who have attended a FAFSA workshop on December 19th. If you did not attend a workshop but did complete your FAFSA, you can email a screenshot of your completed FAFSA to the LRHS Career Counselor, Mrs. Purpose. Be sure to fill out those FAFSA forms, Mustangs, and help LRHS stand tall in the district contest to sign students up.
Semester exam week is just a five-day school week away. Hopefully, you're keeping up with all of your assignments and making up on any missing work ahead of time. Remember that all exam days will be full days of school to make up for lost time due to Hurricane Ian. Exam week begins on Monday, December 19th, with an exam in sixth period. After that, we will have exams in first and seventh on Tuesday, the 20th. Then on Wednesday, the 21st, there will be exams in second and fourth. And finally, on Thursday, the 22nd, we have exams during third and fifth period. There is no school on Friday, December the 23rd, which marks the start of winter break. Coming up after the break, we'll have a quick look at Mustang Sports. LRHS TV News will be right back.
Hello, Lakewood Ranch High School. This is Mr. Bellantonio, here to give you a little bit of info on our official Lakewood Ranch High School restroom passes. Every single classroom on this campus has their own specific clipboard, color-coded, made of durable plastic with this teacher's name and their classroom number. This to help identify the proper restroom each student is supposed to use. So please make sure when you do walk out of the classroom to use the restroom, you have the pass, you sign in, and when the time you come back in as well. As you walk into each restroom, you'll see above you that there are placards or signs with color coding. That is the designated restroom you should be at based on which class you have. For example, Mrs. Biggs has the pink pass, which would allow her students to use the downstairs 5B restroom. Please make sure as you do sign up for the restroom, you put your name, the time that you're out, and the time that you return. This helps improve campus safety and security. We really appreciate all of your guys' cooperation in helping make Lakewood Ranch a better place.
Welcome back. Taking a quick look at Mustang Sports, the girls' soccer team has a trio of home games this week. First up, the Parish Bulls roll into the ranch on Monday. Then on Wednesday, the Venice Indians stampede into town. And next, Friday, we will sink that ship as the Pirates come to campus. All games have a 5 p.m. JV start, followed by varsity at 7 p.m. Make plans to come out and support the girls' soccer team. The boys' soccer team will wrap up 2022 on the road with a game versus Bartow and Venice next week. The Mustangs will return home after winter break as part of a tournament on January 5th versus Palmetto. The girls' weightlifting team will take part in the Manatee County Championships this Thursday. The contest will be held at Manatee High School. Good luck, girls.
Remember to follow us on Instagram at LRHS TV Production News to find out what's for lunch every day and plenty of other news from around the ranch.
And be sure to tune in every Tuesday and Friday during fourth period on Channel 2 or check us out on YouTube. The link is in our Instagram channel bio. That's all for the news today. We hope you have a great day and go Mustangs.